That was a hustle going out there to the lovely Linda McCormick, not to be mistaken with McCormack, because if you say that, Redders will go off her head. She absolutely goes berserk. I don't know why, it's only an A and an I. Anyway, never mind, have a great birthday, Linda. Right, don't know what you're doing Saturday, but Saturday is gig of the year, yes, down at Broughton Rugby Union Club. I'm going to tell you a little bit about the day and what's going on, because you need to know, don't you? Everyone needs to know. The day starts at 1 o'clock. All right, it starts at 1, where there'll be a game between, I think it's a Folly Lane under 9s. I think they're having a little game first. Then there'll be an open age game at 2:30. Yes, Folly under 9s start at 1 o'clock. Folly Rugby Union v Folly Lane, that'll be 2:30. That'll be worth watching now. A bit of rugby union, a bit of rugby league. I don't know if they're having half each, but I don't know. It's about time the teams in the local area come together and work together. Do you know what I mean? There'll also be a disco dome, there'll be a tombola, there'll be prize darts. There'll even be a crossbar challenge where my mate Dennis has challenged me to see who can hit the crossbar. Well, I know I can hit the crossbar, you know what I mean? It used to be a goal kicker, it shouldn't be hard hitting the crossbar. And there'll also be a daytime raffle. Right, the timetable for the evening is DJ and live music from 7:30. We have got 4 of the best acts in Salford that are out there at the moment. Yes, we've got Benefit State. If you've not seen them live, I suggest you get down to Broughton. We've also got Ryan from Cinnamon Dinner doing a couple of acoustic numbers. This is going to be the running order as well. We've also got Beth McRoy. If you've not heard her sing, wow, she has got the voice of an angel. Seriously, you've got to listen to Beth sing. It's absolutely amazing. Last time I heard her sing at the Dog and Partridge, wow, I thought, wow, she's destined for the top, that girl. And we have also got the Things, yes, the biggest band that never made it to ever come from Salford. Absolutely amazing. They backs everybody up. The Damned, the Buzzcocks, New Order, Joy Division, you name it. Their CV is absolutely endless. So what I suggest you do on Saturday is get down to Broughton. It's going to be an absolute brilliant day. All our presenters from the Sounds of Salford will be there. It'll be worth going to see it, just to see how ugly we all look. We don't look too bad behind the mic, do we? Do you know what I mean? When you see us in what's it, I didn't think you'd look like that. No. What are you trying to say? I look like Shrek? Does it matter? No, it doesn't. It's what's on the inside, not what's on the outside. So whatever you're doing Saturday from 1 o'clock onwards, make sure you get down to U Street. It's going to be an absolutely amazing day. Right, my old mate Roach has been on. He said, Williams, get some Frank Sinatra on. Bit of My Way.
And that's a little arrangement. We will now do the national anthem, but you needn't rise.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll make it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, traveled each and every highway, and more than this, I did it my way. Regrets I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, I saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times I guess you knew when I bit off more than I could chew. And with it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up, then spit it out. I grew tall through it all and did it my way. I've loved, laughed and cried. I've had my fill, my share of losing. But now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that. And may I say, not in a shy way, no, no, not me, I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blow. And did it my way.
Frank Sinatra, old Blue Eyes, bit of my way going out there to my mate Rocha. Right, we're coming to the end of the show now. I hope you've enjoyed what you've listened to today. You've picked the music, and I tell you what, there's been some absolutely belting tunes on the show tonight. Whatever you're doing on the streets of Salford tonight, do Williams a massive favour. Make sure you take care.
wondered about their daughter's disappearance. So it nearly took a miracle to get you to stay. It only took my little fingers to blow you away. Just like watching the detectives. Don't get cute. Just like watching the detectives. Watching the detectives. Watching the detectives. Watching the detectives.